الدبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم. تسليما كثيرا كثيرا. We are standing in Yala at the place where the tsunami came and destroyed a bungalow here. About 49 people died in 2004. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for his safety and mercy for all of us. When we stand here, as I'm standing here, the waves are breaking behind me, as you can see. And there is a small wader, looks like a plover, which is right at the edge of the water. The beauty and khudrat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is visible everywhere. The thing that strikes me the most and which I'm very happy about is the fact that I'm here with five of my friends from Sri Lanka, which is Ifam, Judy, Rizki, Rizan and Kadar. And the beauty of that is, alhamdulillah, that we pray all salawat by jama'ah. We have, when we see the khudrat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we constantly hear the words alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. And there is a constant remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in all that we see and we do. And that reinforces for me the importance of having good companions, of good people. One can come with anybody, or one can come alone. Coming alone anyway, that has its own value. But if you come with the wrong people, the scenery is still the same, but the benefit is not there. So alhamdulillah, same thing applies in life, not only in tourism and holidays, but also in life. It's very important for us to have the best of companions. The sea, as I see it, is according to Rizki, it is smooth. According to me, it looks a lot less than smooth. But anyway, there is a rock right in the middle which is getting submerged as I speak, which has a lot of barnacles on it. The shore where I am standing is all sand and sand dunes, and it has some mangroves at one point, and it's almost as if the waves are coalescing into the land, as if the waves are turning into the earth. And that is the nature of things. There is a second plover now in the surf, and it's wonderful to see them running into the surf and picking up whatever they find there, crustaceans and zooplankton, I suppose, that is there. Alhamdulillah, I think there is less reason to talk and more reason just to breathe in the fresh air and see the colors. Really, the sky is not very blue. There's it's a very overcast day, lots of clouds, and we had some rain this morning, and so it is, but this has its own beauty. I mean, everything has its own beauty, and that is the whole point of this Fajr Reminder, to say that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us to see the beauty in his creation and to be able to appreciate it and to thank him Jalla Jalaluhu for it. Wa sallallahu ala nabiyyil kareem wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in bi rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin.